Good morning, my fellow MC riders. Today's September 15, 2018. We're heading out to Massachusetts to meet our brothers up in the Brinconeers Motorcycle Club up there. We're going to be honoring real Brinconeers, un viejito, that he fought in World War II in the Korean War. We're going to be giving him one of our vests that says RCT. And we're also going to be honoring a fallen soldier. He died at 82 years old. And we're also going to be honoring him with a vest. We're going to go to the cemetery, and we're going to honor his son. We're going to give him our vest. So we're heading out there. We're about an hour and a half away. We're going to wait for our brothers from PA Motorcycle Club, from the Brinconeers. And then we're going to meet up with the Connecticut Brinconeers, and we're going to shoot out there. It's going to be about 30 deep. That's what's up.
Si te llamo cielo, volteas. Si te llamo sol, te me escondes. Si te digo estrella, me sonríes. Sí, desnudando la noche. No sé si llamarte poesía. No sé si llamarte picardía. No sé si relacionarte con la realidad o la fantasía. Si te llamo luz, me iluminas. Si te llamo paz, me la das. Rosa, clavel, jazmín o margarita. Sí, cualquiera te va. Creo que te llamaré mi vida, creo que te llamaré de niño. Soledad jamás te llamaré, porque quiero que estés conmigo.
Dime cómo te llamas, dime cuál es tu nombre.
Si te llaman reina o vida, de seguro te corresponde este hombre.
Dime cómo te llamas, dime cuál es tu nombre.
Si te llamas mía desde hoy, me llamaré tuyo. Si te llamo brisa, me rozas. Si te llamo rosa, son rojas.
Me gusta que te llamen cariño y yo tengo para regalar.
Y si te llamo mi nena, jamás te llamaré, quiero que estés conmigo.
Dime cómo te llamas, dime cuál es tu nombre.
Si te llaman reina o vida, de seguro te corresponde este hombre.
Dime cómo te llamas, dime cuál es tu nombre.
Si te llamas mía desde hoy, déjame llamarte anoche hasta que sea de día y desayune con tu compañía. Quiero sentirte mía. Siempre seré tuyo. Si te llaman reina o vida, seguro te corresponde este hombre. Si te llamo paz, me la das. Rosa, clavel, jazmín o margarita. Sí, cualquiera te va. Y si te llamas mía desde hoy, me llamaré tuyo. Si te llaman reina o vida, de seguro te corresponde este hombre.
Dime cómo te llamas, dime cuál es tu nombre.
Si te llamas mía desde hoy, me llamaré tuyo.
dime qué te pasó. ¿Cómo fue? No te entendí muy bien. Ven aquí, no te lo pido más. No te vayas.
Because some people don't know how to take directions, so I had to pull up to the front and do my thing, you know what I'm saying? So we were supposed to meet up with Connecticut in exit 37, and right now we're in exit 51. So since I be carrying this on my ear, I made a phone call, I made a connection. My man told me where we at. I said exit 51. He goes, whoa, we waiting for you in exit 37. That's the mother chapter. Somebody's gonna get beat up. Someone's gonna get beat up. Smack down. So we waiting for them now. That's why we pulled over. We pulled over.
La calle es una selva de cemento y de fieras salvajes, como no. Ya no hay quien salga loco de contento. Donde quiera te espera lo peor. Donde quiera te espera lo peor. Juanito Alimaña con mucha maña llega al mostrador. Saca su cuchillo sin preocupación. Dice que le entreguen la registradora. Saca los billetes, saca un pistolón. ¡Bum! Sale como el viento en su disparada, y aunque ya lo vieron, nadie ha visto nada. Juanito Alimaña va a la fechoría, se toma su caña, fabrica su orgía. La gente le temen porque esté cuidado, pa' meterle mano hay que ser un bravo. Si lo meten preso, sale al otro día, porque un primo suyo está en la policía. Juanito Alimaña, si tiene maña, es malicia viva, y siempre se alinea con el que está arriba. Y aunque a medio mundo le robó su plata, todos lo comentan, nadie lo delata. Y aunque a todo el mundo le robó la plata, todos lo comentan, nadie lo delata.
Te pedía y si
with all the mayhaps, but we're here. We're gonna celebrate with our brothers in Massachusetts, Connecticut, and PA all together. New York.
When we go down, we're gonna try to do our, you know, we're gonna do our best. What we need to do, just keep it tight. Keep it tight. If you see red light, just keep it tight, watch your car. Here in Holyoke, it's a small street. So when we go from Lyman to 391, it's just a few blocks. So keep it tight, go through the light, and just keep an eye on the vehicles that are gonna follow us. We're gonna go down to the cemetery, we're gonna do hand signals. We're gonna do hand signals and everything. Keep eye on the hand signal. We're gonna keep everybody tight, and like that, we can go through the traffic. You know, when we're coming back, we're gonna hit Main Street. When we hit Main Street, getting back in here, we're gonna park in the grass back there, okay? Because we got more room and they have another event upstairs, okay? Any other questions?
No, just information. People, signal.
Usted puede.
Adiós. Acomódate bien, que te bien acomodado.
¿Quién dice que no puede?
No puede. El batón se lo vamos a dar al carro. Mira, dame el batón.
Mira, yo no sé si.
El carro que lo de nosotros, si quieres.
Francés.
Estaba yo. Para siempre.
cycle with me. He want to ride back, but let's see how we're going to do it. But it's going to be an honor today to present the colors to Robert Isaac. But the gentleman over here, he's not here. So what we're going to do is we're going to be an honor presenting the color to his son that he's been there with him. And we found him this year, but unfortunately he left before we got to meet him. And when we started this group in Massachusetts, that was the same time that the guy went away. He's out there on the sky with him, living a better life, with his other brother that stood with him, with the Borinqueneers and all his family that they're there. But we over here to celebrate his life in honor of him. And we're gonna get together to him, you know, with his family and all of us in here in memory of Robert Isaac. So today I want to do the presentation. Mira, Junior, you're gonna get his colors. We're gonna give you this on his honor, and we want you to, every time you put this, you do it on his honor, and the same honor that everyone over here, for engineer, we hope we do it. You're going to be part of my family. Now you are, and it's an honor to you be, you know, part of my family.
Borinqueneers!
Venga!
Okay, Borinqueneers MC, please, can you form a military two lines, please? You can do two things, two lines. Okay. In honor of Roberto Isaac, we are going to salute him military style. Okay, it will be your regular salute for those who are non-military, okay? So, Roberto Isaac, on behalf of the Borinqueneers Motorcycle Club, we salute you. Borinqueneers Motorcycle Club, present arms! Order, arms! Amen. Rest in peace.
Amen.
Ya flor natural, que más perfume que la lágrima sentida, que identifica el sufrimiento de la gente, porque las flores ya mañana se marchitan. Y el cementerio es un olvido indiferente. Mi gente pobre siempre vuelve al campo santo, sembrando una flor de llanto con amor y voluntad. Las amapolas del cariño verdadero son el mayor homenaje de mi gente de arrabal.